George Washington Scott, February 22, 1829 to October 3, 1903, was a noted Florida businessman, planter, and military officer in the Confederate States Army during the American Civil War.